BC, Chad, officially the Republic of Chad, is a landlocked country in West Africa. It borders Libya to the north, Sudan to the east, the Central African Republic to the south, Cameroon, and Nigeria to the southwest, and Niger to the west. Due to its distance from the sea and its largely desert climate, the country is sometimes referred to as the Dead Heart of Africa 1. Prehistory. The territory now known as Chad possesses some of the richest archaeological sites in Africa. To a hominid skull was found by Michelle Brunet in 2002, in Bourkau, that is more than 7 million years old, the oldest discovered anywhere in the world. It has been given the name Sahelanthropus chadensis. In 1996, Michelle Brunet had unearthed a hominid jaw which he named Australopithecus berylgazuli, and unofficially dubbed Abel. It was dated using beryllium-based radiometric dating as living circa 3.6 million years ago. During the 7th millennium BC, the northern half of Chad was part of a broad expanse of land, stretching from the Indus River in the east to the Atlantic Ocean in the west, in which ecological conditions favored early human settlement. Rock art of the round head style, found in the Enidi region, has been dated to before the 7th millennium BC, and, because of the tools with which the rocks were carved, and the scenes they depict, may represent the oldest evidence in the Sahara of Neolithic industries. Many of the pottery making and Neolithic activities in Enidi date back further than any of those of the Nile Valley to the east too. In the prehistoric period, Chad was much wetter than it is today, as evidenced by large game animals depicted in rock paintings in the Tibesti and Bourkau regions too. Recent linguistic research suggests that all of Africa's major language groupings south of the Sahara Desert except Khoisan, which is not considered a valid genetic grouping anyway, i.e. the Afro-Asiatic, Nilo-Saharan and Niger-Congo Fala, originated in prehistoric times in a narrow band between Lake Chad and the Nile Valley. The origins of Chad's peoples, however, remain unclear. Several of the proven archaeological sites have been only partially studied, and other sites of great potential have yet to be mapped too.